Come on, Dave.
Hey, Dave. Hold on, Dave. You'll find it help a little bit. Okay, there you go, Dave. Open up your gate wide.
I got a mess, but that's okay. Good night, Ingrid. Okay. So at this point, you're going to come back here and tear that. Pop those off. Yeah, it's full of hose. And you want to keep this separate from your. This stays.
There you go. Pressure.
Now you've got your main line stretched out. Sometimes you're behind the head.
Pull back.
This way.
Yeah.
I guess I want you to go from the other end and come this way, or is it? Did you go from this end that way, or does it matter?
Just put water on the fire. Yeah, I usually start at the. Usually don't get ahead of your water at the fire. You start hitting the fire and you get knocked down along the line. And then you. Because you don't want to send a guy 100 feet ahead of the fire.
Yeah, I don't know what. They just told me to take a pack and just go all the way in.
Yep, that's fine.
I've usually create an anchor point and have it clicked in and advance it with that.
Yeah, that's usually what we do.